You are part of that special year, and therefore we're very excited about your career. We will watch you. Work hard, be patient, look for quality, but always have fun. Thank you.
So now you know the purpose of the speeches which will follow. They will work as a sort of a truck to make your entrance in your next step in your professional life a little easier. Time is limited, so don't waste it in living somebody else's life. So I think the last line, it's not about that, it's about that you should take your life in your own hand and use what you have learned here. I think that is the message, the third message I want to give.
Hard work, commitment, and sacrifices to successfully complete the challenging program you signed up for in 2013. Most of you sacrificed family time, hobbies, and social life to complete this program. You deserve to feel a sense of achievement and pride today.
Winner is Shilpa Shri.
Another door awaits you with lots of opportunities, chances, challenges, and pursuits.